Henderson is on the ice. Milbury battling in the corner with Henderson. Henderson throws a punch. Oh, really going at him and knocked down. Mike Milbury is all over him. And they'll be going out as Henderson flailed away on Milbury. And this is what Henderson is out there for.
Milbury and Henderson. Henderson took the body on Milbury coming out of the Boston corner as Milbury had the puck. And then they made body contact and dropped their gloves and away they went. 6'4", 220 pounds, and he bangs Milbury into the boards. That actually was not a bad check, but here's what happened. Look at that. That's the second time he's gotten away with that. And away they went.